What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to another video. If y'all know who I am, that means you're new. I'm Mark. What's good with y'all? Go check out my other videos. Check them out. But first, watch this one. This is pretty important. You know, quick little channel update, right? I'm sure some of y'all who are longtime fans or subscribers that, you know, you're seeing this background, you're like, what's going on here? This ain't where you normally do your videos. Where are you at? What's happening here? You know what I mean? Are you being held hostage? You know, y'all, I'm sure you got questions. All right, I'm sure of it. All right. No, I'm not being held hostage. I am in what I like to call the YouTube room or the podcast room. I now have moved out of an apartment, got a house. So I'm pretty happy. Me and Bree are now engaged. You know, big things are happening right now. So that's what, you know, we were trying to allude to in the videos. We got a lot of things going on. You know, so that's why I've been having to take longer breaks from videos than I normally do. However, we have an entire room strictly dedicated to making YouTube videos. There's no excuse now. We have a lot more space. It's even closer to my job. You see what I mean? So it's been just a little busy, you know, having to move houses, you know. Adam lives with us now, you know what I mean? Adam's one of the roommates. You know what I mean? Having Milani here, you know what I'm saying? So that's fucking dope. So yeah, there's gonna be a lot more podcast episodes. Adam's gonna be uploading again. There's gonna be more videos coming out from me. There's gonna be more quality content coming out from us. You know, we're gonna have a nice little backdrop like this, you know, a little background where things are nice. You know, as I said, we gotta get something done for here, you know, and here we gotta get some more of these. But until then, I think, you know, it looks pretty nice. You know what I'm saying? So I wanted to give you all this update so that way you guys don't think, oh, he's just going on his little YouTube breaks again. No, guys, I want to make videos for you guys. I have a whole new series of ideas. Like, I will tell you this right now. I'll even spoil it. It's not debunking gun myths, all right, because I said I would take a break from that, even though it's been about a couple months. So who knows? Maybe more to come. This one's a little different, all right? Debunking anti-gunners. I'll tell you guys about it in the next video because I'm going to be doing one next video. And I do plan on doing more than one tonight. So you guys aren't just going to get this channel update. You're going to get something else to go along with it. So with that being said, I appreciate all the support. We passed over 180 subscribers, by the way, guys. That is such a huge deal to me. You got to think about it like this. Less than a year ago when I started YouTube, I had no subscribers. Zero. None. And I didn't do it because I wanted to, you know, get a lot of subscribers, get a lot of likes. It's cool that I'm getting that. I just wanted to do it to know that people are, you know, understanding where I'm coming from. I wanted to spread some knowledge, you know what I mean? And I'm glad seeing the response I've gotten on it. So I do want to thank everybody. Y'all have been phenomenal. I want to appreciate, you know, I appreciate y'all for the support. I want to thank you guys and show my appreciation by putting out better content, which I'm going to be able to do now that we've gotten all of this settled and situated. With that being said, y'all make sure to go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, share, hit that bell. When you hit that bell, hit all. And because you like the new setup, whether you like it, whether you don't, I don't give a shit. Personally, I like it. Nah, for real though. Go and check out the podcast channel, Adam's channel, Center Fire Podcast, Gun.TV. Y'all know what the deal is. Y'all make sure to stay legal, stay safe, stay dangerous. Have a good one, y'all. Peace.